When the first Cantonese restaurant opened up in San Francisco, it's important to note that the entire population of this city was 300. This is my journey to discover an ancient cuisine in a new world.